Loyal coach Brian Hall, a tough loss, 24-20. You had a lot of guys that you were counting on that didn't play today. You can talk about that a little bit. But a stirring comeback.
Our starting center and linebacker, Jordan Jenkins, he sat out the game, got a concussion last week, so he sat out. And then Alex Hunt gave it everything he had defensively, but he didn't play any offense. And then Kyle Saunders did a good job. He's coming off an MCL sprain, so he played hard for us, too.
Talk about the way you guys came back from 24-7, especially the onside kick, the touchdown pass to Mike.
Well, you need a little luck, and I think the onside kick, you know, it was a little luck bounced off the kid, and we were able to recover it. But it changed the momentum, you know, and then we get a big pass to Miro to score a touchdown. And it's, you know, we were really lethargic at the beginning of the game, and it was kind of it was different because I haven't seen the boys play that way. But I think that once we settled down and started playing hard, they competed. And we had some plays go our way.
Anything you want to say about what's left on the schedule now, other than, of course, the Turkey Bowl game?
Yeah, well, we got another big game next week against Mount St. Joe. And it's the last time the seniors will play here, so we would like to close our season on this field with a win. But, you know, I'm still excited about what the season has left for us, having the opportunity to play in the playoffs, and hopefully we can play some good football.
Okay, Coach, gracious for coming on and a loss. I appreciate it.
No problem.